prepare for the distribution of Holy Communion, I'd like to go over the guidelines. In order to receive the Eucharist, which we Catholics believe is the true and substantial presence of our Lord Jesus, veiled under the appearance of blood, but veiled under the appearance of bread and wine, you must be Catholic, and you must be a practicing Catholic. Faithfully coming to church every Sunday, and you have made a confession in the past year, and not aware of a serious sin. If you're here this morning and you're Catholic but not prepared, or if you're here this morning and non-Catholic, you're invited to come forward not to receive Holy Communion, but to receive a holy blessing. If you come to any of the brother priests or myself with your hands on your heart, we'd be pleased to give you a priestly blessing. Thank you.
Please join.